Taking this first body out of the ground, and you can see on the top of the head there's an entrance bullet hole. So these kind of entrance are called keyhole bullet holes, and it means the bullet came from this direction at an angle, and then it made this bone fragment fly off here. And since there's no exit, it means the bullet should still be inside the head, so we're going to try to find it now. So the face of this skull fell apart, so we can look inside the skull, and inside there's the bullet that would have caused the hole here. So that's what killed this man.
After seeing this video, dozens of people commented that this soldier must have been executed by the Soviets because the bullet found on his head is a pistol bullet. In fact, the exact same round was also used in submachine guns, for example the PPSh, and the Soviets used lots of PPSh submachine guns. Furthermore, approximately 25% of soldiers killed in combat are killed by headshots, as this World War II era study indicates. Therefore, a headshot is something extremely common, and is not at all indicative of an execution. So no, from the observations made in the field, there's no particular reason to believe that this soldier was executed. Saying that this was an execution is pure speculation. Furthermore, this soldier's body was identified. I accessed his military file, and his file says nothing about an execution.